I'm very interested in politics and also got a fairly morbid imagination, so I'm particularly interested in the places where morbidity and politics intersect. Ghost of Eureka will be a mural that covers an entire underpass, so roof and walls of a laneway. It's a depiction of redcoats marching on the Eureka stockade in the 1850s. I thought giving it a more modern treatment would give it a new lease on life.